Blood Priest Chronicle. Once merely an artifact, this staff now crawls with insects, feeding on its putrescence, testament to Trigon's might.
Rescue mission. side.
Raven fought her father's evil all her life. To have him possess her now must be a living nightmare. A real one, since now all the Titans are off calm. Even Nightwing.
Zatanna confirms that Trigon has possessed Raven utterly. She has taken the Titans hostage. You must free them and save Raven from her father's evil.
So much for breaking out of this joint. I'll get you for this!
Fool!
To challenge me?
Cyborg!
Deal with your savior!
I fighting?
Trigon's been using Raven to control us.
Nightwing. You are powerless to resist.
Destroy them.
Controls Donna.
Donna Troy. Obey Trigon's will.
And destroy the Titans.
I regret my... Jumping in. Raven's fighting him, but Trigon's hold is getting stronger. We have to find her and help her!
Our best chance is to split up and search. Starfire and I will take the upper levels.
I'll search the rest of this floor.
Sounds like a plan. The hero and I will take the holding level. Come on!
Once merely a seeing stone, this treasure has been blessed by the touch of Trigon's wrathful son.
Hey, take it easy. I ain't running.
Come no further if you value your lives.
You want trouble, you came to the right.
I shall find the notion.
The Trigon, I send your soul.
No sign of her so far. Let's keep going.
Hey, take it easy. I ain't running. My boss will get you for this!
Thank you.
Glad you guys showed up. I'm holding her body in one place, but Raven's fighting Trigon deep in her soul. I can feel it.
What can we do?
I've got to stay here to keep the portal open, but only a true magical warrior can enter that soul cell. The second that happens, I'm teleporting everyone else out of here.
It's all up to you. I know you and Raven can beat him down.
I can't keep Raven contained for long. She's opened a portal to her soul self. She wants us to help her fight.
You are too late.
Raven is broken.
Trigon's day has come.
You cannot save my daughter.
She is merely a vessel for my power.
I will tear your soul asunder.
Daughter.
But too late! My arrival is imminent!
Trigon's evil power has entered this world. Through me. But you have saved my soul. And I thank you. I hope you will fight at my side when his dark day comes.
Like a raven, I am an omen of darkness. Through me, Brother Blood has unleashed a dark and brutal evil onto this plane. I can no longer deny my fear that nothing, not even the Titans or our allies, can stop the demon Trigon from rising. He is an evil that has destroyed 10,000 worlds, and we are next, for this monster Trigon is my father.
From Trigon. Now we know she can resist his evil with your help. Look for the mystic portal out of there.
Trigon's evil still permeates this plane, but thanks to your courage, Raven has been freed. This fight is far from over. Speak to Zatanna, and I will rejoin you soon.
Talopa!
I'm sure I have something here that can help you. Take a look. I'm sure I have something here that can help you. Take a look. I'm sure I have something here that can help you. Take a look.
So, was it weird in Raven's soul self? Never mind. I'm good with mystery.
Thanks for all your help. I'll give you a call the next time we put on a show.
Ready for more action? A situation is rapidly spiraling out of control in Little Bohemia. Speak to Dr. Sarah Charles at the 5th Precinct.